Hi everybody, welcome back to Yes and Anywhere Screen Share. I'm Lindsay, here with some movement for you today. We are still in space. We have made contact with an alien solar system. So we're gonna explore some of the planets that are in this solar system today. But before we do that, we're gonna warm up with a game. So this game is called Smooth Land and Sharp Land. And I have a piece of tape down the middle of my space. You don't need a piece of tape, but you do need to imagine that there's a line down the middle of your room. So wherever you are, there's a line right down the middle. And as soon as you cross this line, you're in a totally different land. So on this side of the tape line, we're in smooth land. When you're in smooth land, you can only move your body with smooth energy. So I can't make any sharp, sudden movements. I can only move smooth and continuous. But as soon as I cross over into sharp land, then my movement has to change. So instead of being smooth, I have to immediately switch to sharp, sudden movement, and I can't do anything smoothly. So over here, you're sharp like a robot, and then as soon as I cross over this line, then I'm smooth like a wave. Yeah, so let's try it. So I'm gonna put some music on for us, and I want everybody to start in smooth land. So come over to the smooth land side of your space, of your invisible line. And when the music starts, we're gonna move smoothly together. But watch for me to cross over this line. And as soon as I do, then we're gonna switch over to sharp energy. Ready? Here we go. So we're starting in smooth land. We're moving smoothly, like waves, like water, flowing from one movement to the other without stopping. And then as I move closer to the line, I'm still in smooth land until I cross over. And as soon as I cross over, we're in sharp land. Now, so everybody cross over with me, and let's find sharp land, like a robot. Stiff and sharp. And let's cross back over to smooth land. And now I want you to move on your own back and forth. So as soon as you cross the line, let me see you change your movement, right? And if this happens, where half of my body's in smooth land, half of my body's in sharp land, what do you think you have to do? This half has to be smooth while this half is sharp. That's really hard. So moving back and forth on your own time. From smooth land to sharp land. Remember, as soon as you step over the line, your movement changes, and even just one body part gets over the line, that body part has to change. Awesome. All right, we're gonna switch what kind of land we're in. Over here, we're in sticky land, where everything that we touch on the floor, in the air, is super sticky. And over here, we're in slippery land. So the floor is slippery, everything you touch is slippery, and you're sliding every time you step. So let's start on sticky land. Here comes our music. So we're all over in sticky land. Let me see what that feels like. What does it look like? The ground is really sticky. Like peanut butter or honey. What if you reach out and touch something sticky with your hand? What if there's something sticky on your face or on your head? And then find that stickiness in your whole body. And then let's all cross over the line. As soon as you step over, it's not sticky anymore. It's slippery. Down to a low level. And let's come back over super speedy fast land. And over here, it is super slow motion land. So if you're on this side of the tape line, you're moving really fast, right? As fast as you can go. And then as soon as you cross over, there's no in between, you're super slow motion. Let's try. So let's all start in slow motion land. So let's start on this side this time. How slow can you move? Can you move so slowly that it doesn't even look like you're moving? How many different body parts can you move slowly with? Practiced our zero gravity movement earlier. here. Think about that. Think about what a feather looks like. Throw it up in the air, and then it floats down. Now, if you try jumping up and floating down like a feather, and then let's take it over to heavy rock plant. As soon as you cross over, you're in this heavy rock shape, right? You can try it on any level. What if you try to jump over in heavy rock plant? What would that feel like? It's so much harder, right? Alright, start moving back and forth. As soon as you cross over, your energy changes.
Make our way back to our ship. Look at all those cotton candy. candy off of us. Ugh. Tastes pretty good. All right. Let's move on to the next one. That was weird planning. All right. Hopping back in your ship. Lifting off. All right. Next man is coming into view. Whoa. This one looks like it's pretty cold. All right. Coming down. There's nothing but ice everywhere I can see. All right. So let's get ready for our slippery land bodies. Climbing out of our ship. Whoa. Let me see your slippery feet. Climbing through the snow. Ooh, it's starting to get pretty cold. Let me see your cold bodies. Ooh. Okay, we better start heading back to the ship. I don't want to get frostbite. All right, keep shaking, keep yourself warm. And back to the slippery ice. And let's take it back into the ship. Whew. All right, heading for the next planet. It's coming into view. Whoa. Looks like there's lava all over the surface of this planet. We better be really careful. All right, slowly bring yourself down. All right, let's put on our special lava-proof suits. Make sure you put on your helmet. And then as we step out, think about how you're going to move on this lava-covered planet. Maybe we'll try to step only on the rocky surfaces. Uh-oh. There's a big lava slide coming down that mountain over there. All right, let's get back to the ship. We have door clothes just in time. All right, let's go. Let's get out the air. Whew, okay, didn't like that plane. Let's see what's coming up next. All right, I'm looking for a surface to land. It looks pretty muddy everywhere. All right, let's come down. Well, I think we're going to have to land our ship in this mud. Hopefully, we won't get stuck on the way out. All right, slowly stepping out. Ugh. This is almost worse than the cotton candy. Let me see your sticky, squelchy mud movement. Ugh. Reach down and feel it. Oh, it's so sticky and gloppy. Ugh. Uh-oh. Oh, I think I stepped in quicksand or something. My leg is, completely stuck. Oh. All right, let's see if I can pull it out. Oh. One, two, three. Can I pull this out? Oh. Okay, that's not as much pain either. Let's slowly squelch our way back. Oh, and let's get the hose and let's brush all of that mud off. All right, last couple of planets coming up. Let's see what else we find. Next planet is coming into view. Looks okay. See some trees. It's kind of tropical. Whoa. There's some really strong winds as we're trying to land coming down through the atmosphere. So make sure that you stay really on top of the controls. Don't let yourself get blown off course. Okay, let's take it down. Let's get as low as we can before we get blown out of the way. Whoa, it is really windy here right now. I don't know what's going on. I think we can get out and go a little bit of the way. Let me see. Your body getting blown in the wind. Whoa. Okay. Try getting low. I think it's a little easier if we get down low. Whoa, here comes a really big bus. Gus, can you grab something to hold on to? All made it up and out of the atmosphere of that planet. We're coming to our last one in the solar system. Slowly coming down. I see a lot of water. Let's look for some place that we can land. I see a little bit of land right there. There's like a tiny island. Let's see if we can get down to that. All right. We are surrounded by water on all sides. So when we get out of the ship, we're going to immediately have to swim. Are you ready? Slowly climbing out. Here we go. The water's nice and warm. Wonder what kinds of fish live in this ocean. Oh, I see another little island over there. Let's head over there. Some nice palm trees. Let's lay out on the beach and dry out. Whew. The sun feels nice. So let's head back. Now that we're nice and dried off, back across to our ship. And climbing in. Grab your towel, dry yourself off. Whew, all right, that was the last minute in the solar system. So I think it's time to head on to the next one. Let's slowly bring ourselves back up into orbit. And back out of the atmosphere. Nice job, you guys. To finish off, I want you to think about what your favorite planet was that we just went to. Was it the sand planet, or the cotton candy planet, or the sticky mud planet, or the cold, icy planet, or the ocean planet, or the lava planet? I'm forgetting about the really windy planet. So pick your favorite and then show me one movement that you did on that planet while we were visiting it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. I liked the ocean planet. That was my favorite, the last one. All right. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us this week in space. We are back next week for some camping, and we hope that you'll join us then.